Des Moines Oktoberfest has been downtown for nearly 20 years, but organizers say when it starts next month, it's moving to Waterworks Park. The celebration of German food, music, and beer had been on 4th Street downtown just south of Court Avenue since 2003. Organizers say the event has outgrown that space, though, and they worked to move it to Lauritzen Amphitheater in Waterworks Park. This year's Oktoberfest runs September 22nd and 23rd.